everybody. I'm Seth. That's Vince. These are our favorite jokes of the week. Today was Halloween, and right on cue, Hillary's private email server came back from the dead. The 2016 presidential election is in exactly 1 week. 1 week Republican and 1 week Democrat. A Pennsylvania rapper who has a song called Sell Drugs was arrested this week for allegedly selling narcotics. Even worse, his attorney has a song called Lose Cases. Former Congressman Anthony Weiner has reportedly checked into rehab for sex addiction after his numerous sexting scandals. Weiner has asked for privacy and also the Wi-Fi password. Although House Speaker Paul Ryan voted for Donald Trump at a campaign event yesterday, he refused to mention Trump by name. Wow. Sounds like Trump has grabbed yet another